Of it. It's been years since a special Edgar Allan Poe birthday visitor has been spotted. That's all going to change tomorrow, thanks to some help from the Maryland Historical Society. Remember back in November, hundreds of fans gathered to recite some of the poet's famous works and compete to be this year's Poe Toaster. The Poe Toaster at Poe's birthday celebration Tuesday will recreate decades of tradition by leaving behind three roses and a bottle of cognac. The event starts at 3 o'clock in the afternoon at Poe's gravesite. A new Poe.